Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Chromosomal Basis of Inheritance, and in that we are studying topic Mechanism of Sex Determination. Now, there are heterogametic male and homogametic female. Now, homogametic means XX, whereas heterogametic means XY. So let's try and find out how does this mechanism works. Heterogamesis is the term that's used for chromosomal mechanism of sex determination, which has male who is XY and female who is XX. Now XX female is homogametic, whereas XY male is heterogametic. Mechanism of sex determination. Now, sex determination in human being can be concisely said that it's the father who decides the sex of the child. Now, heterogamesis is the mechanism of sex determination. One sex is heterogametic, that is, it produces two types of gametes. In human beings, it is the male. Whereas another one is homogametic, it is the female who produces similar gametes, that's X and X. The XX and XY type, which is the heterogametic male, produces two sperms, whereas the XX exotype heterogametic female the XO and the XX type is different. It can have heterogametic male, whereas the ZO and ZZ type heterogametic female produces two kinds of X, where 50% are the Z chromosomes. And avian type of chromosomes are something which are very common to this type. Now 50% are without sex chromosome also in certain categories of sex determination. So students, in this part of the chapter, we did study about different mechanisms for sex determination. I hope you all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.